Okay, guys, we are back for another episode of Path of Exile. I think we were on the way to the Warden, honestly. At least I am.
Oh, yeah. Follow the blood.
Totally going into the Warden's chambers. So, hey, before we do this, come here real quick, before you go in there. Trade with me real quick.
What do you want?
Show us your quiver.
This? Oh, you cannot trade currency. It won't let me.
Can you try dropping it?
Maybe?
I just want to show the people what it looks like.
There. It's on the floor.
Okay, well, never mind. I can't grab it. Take it back. I just want to show them what it does. Because I remember I gave it to you. I wonder how we transferred it. Okay, I went upstairs into the Warden's quarters.
Leaving me behind.
I'm expecting
always
a pretty big battle soon, so. Yeah, yeah. Oh, crap. Ice him.
Oh.
Yeah, I wouldn't stand there and get hit by him. Oh, damn it. Don't stand still either. He's a dickbag. Oh, no, he got me. I would run, personally. Brutus, Nord Incarcerator.
Run, you dumb cunt.
Yeah, this guy hits very hard. And he shoots out freaking spikes. It's almost down, though. Oh, thank God he died.
Oh, that was cool. Did you see that?
Mercy killing. Achievement achieved. Prison's exit is now open. Do you see how many blues dropped? Carving knives, tribal club, stun duration, carving knife. I did grab a special ring too. I'm gonna identify it. Oh, you were supposed to give me a ring, but now it's not really a big deal. Plus 23 mana, 1-2 physical attack damage to attacks, plus 10 strength, plus 5 accuracy, plus 4 maximum life, plus 16 maximum mana, plus 10 to cold resist.
Where are the HRE?
Right here by the giant pile of loots.
How come I couldn't see you?
Because I'm sneaky like that, I guess.
Hmm. Too much clutter.
Well, I'm full. You have any room left? We could TP out again.
Okay.
Just to sell.
Let's shoot one more thing so I can pick up some stuff. I'm not full on.
Yeah, once you get full, let us know and we can TP out. You'll have to collect everything, though.
That's probably
the way to go, I'm sure.
Let me rearrange things real quick. Uno momento.
Okay. Urker. I wonder if spell damage or increased elemental damage is better.
Okay.
Yeah, it won't be as good though because I'm using too many gems in that slot. There's probably a meta game to this all, like a way that's better. But I don't
Prisoners.
Know.
Alright.
Yeah, out to talk to Tarkly for your reward. I think I will. There's a waypoint right here. I'm gonna head back and sell a bunch of that trash we picked up. Nessa?
Death is welcome with open arms.
Huh?
Did you end versus suffering?
I said you got it!
Yes, take my stuff, lady. How does she have so many scrolls of wisdom? She's just like making them on Nessa or whatever. Yeah, Nessa.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, I have sold her so much garbage.
Hello.
And she just has more and more. Literally, I'm just killing things and giving her. Ooh. Never mind. Well, maybe I want to give you that belt. Guess I should identify. It's actually decent.
Nice. I have 25 scrolls.
Plus 9 maximum life, plus 13 increased flask effect. I think I'll do it just for the mana. Because I run out of mana all the freaking time. Okay, we have to talk to Tarkly. He's supposed to have something good for us.
Yeah, he's got some nice gems.
The Warden's finally free of his own prison. Well, Since you're so bloody determined to cheat the britches off death.
Yeah, that's right. Cast an aura that grants you mana regeneration to you and your allies. I could summon corpses. Why are they all blue? A delayed teleport to a target destination. That sounds fun. Thing affect the enemies in area. I think I'll do the teleport. Okay, and I want to buy another gem over here to purchase items from you. Let me have my lightning tendrils. Where's my molten magma orb? Yes. A fiery orb that explodes. God, it's blue though. Why so many blue? Remote mine, contagion. I need more green things. Okay, so we have to decide. I do have two in there, that's nice. We have the booster, which I kinda need there. I could try to reroll him to get a blue slot. That might be a good thing. You're all used up. What about a red? I have like no reds. What would a red gem do? Summons a totem that can consume nearby corpses. Ooh. Oh.
I'm not level 10 yet?
Yes, you are.
I have to be.
I'm afraid you are. Let's get Ray's totem. So I have gems that I want to use. Okay, oh, I need a green though. That's the problem. My right-click is a green. Ah, well, let's go do some re-rolling on my boots, I guess. With three slots. That's what this is for, right? Grades, chance, random. Reforges. Okay. Into a random. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh, that's so good. That was excellent. It gave me two blues. I am so happy now. Now I have lightning warp and magma orb. Okay, I want to convert you over to magma orb, I think.
God damn you. It won't give me my gem.
What? It won't right click out of it?
Yeah. Summama Scutcher. Don't be a dick like that! Give me my gem!
I'm gonna give you a... my old gem that I liked a lot.
I can't get this one.
Why?
Greetings.
I don't know why! Computers... technology hates me.
We need to take a break and I can go see what the problem is?
Yes. Assistance needed.
Or cleared or something. Oh, we missed an area. Oh, at Prisoner's Gate, we have to go stop. Okay, hang on, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. I am gonna run down here. So I saw on the world map there was another location down here we might want to see. Oh no, there's woofs. So I got rid of that one AoE attack in favor of a fireball attack. Small hybrid flask. What in God's name does that do? Recovers 100 health and 70 mana. Do you want that?
No, you can go for it.
I believe you tend to take more damage than I do. You do more damage. Yeah, watch out. That thing they put on the ground is brutal.
How come she's not shooting him? Hey, shoot him.
It's okay. I gave you a... Look at my little totem, it's doing all the work.
Hold on, I gotta switch something up.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm.
Fixers it! Oh god.
modestly not finding it as helpful as I was hoping it would be, but...
What?
New spell. It's not as good of an AoE as what I had. The spell, I mean the rock I gave you. But it was... This is not... Okay, it doesn't hurt you. Oh, it does hurt you. Oh, dear God. While it's still there, it hurts you a lot. I was kind of hoping to pick up a good AoE, because I have no real AoE like you do. Your AoE is beast and overpowered. Oh, my molten gem's ready to level up. Okay, well, that's going to be scary as heck. Oh, no, you did it. Or something did it. Oh, there's a goat man in the middle causing trouble. Oh, he died. That wasn't so bad. That was a lot. Oh, no. Something's hitting you hard. Having a lot less mana problems. Now I'm just on, like, spell stuff.
Shrap. Did that coral leather. Ring help?
No, I ended up selling it. I got a power ring. It was even better. Plague mask. Yeah, I can't go to that. I really like my boots. I'm like addicted to blue. Like, what's your primary gem color? Is it? Uh-oh.
Green.
You like green? I'm almost all blue.
It's just what they've given me. I think I have one blue, and that's in my bird face.
There's a goat horn. It has good. Definitely not great. I'd lose molten shell. It could be better.
Okay, circles don't go up.
7%, 17 increased physical damage, plus 10 intel, plus 3 accuracy. Is that worth it? I wonder how much intelligence makes a difference. I'm probably not going to mess with it, just not to mess with it. And corroded blade. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, looks like we could go out to the side up here. Looks like we just made a circle for some reason. Yeah, I'll upgrade my flame totem. My flame totem, there's so many abilities. Like, I don't know which ones to spam and which ones not to. Oh, I leveled up.
Good girl. Now, where the hell are you?
Up in the top corner. I was going someplace. Where was I going with this? Oh, over this way? Yeah, I was going up here.
I see you. You're going to be right here, yep. Alright.
Okay. Guessing this is the way to somewhere. Is my totem not coming up? Oh, that's my molten shield. Let me switch my totem and my molten shield. Probably won't use my molten shell. My totem. Try to use my totem a little bit. Probably I need to switch these two, honestly.
Oh yay, I converted a wolf. That was freaking cool.
Uh-huh, you took him to the dark side.
He came to the light.
Okay. Now I can raise a freaking totem. Like a boss, hopefully. Come on, do it. There we go. Look at my totems and my zombies. I have no idea what I'm... like specializing into. We're just shooting everything. Seems like it's not bad to have multiple skills though. Ooh. Place five different. Oh, I see. We need to save the talismans or the cursed guys. I've been selling them. We need to save them. Gotta put them in here. Where's this go? The ship graveyard.
I haven't gotten any of the talismans.
Let's go in the ship graveyard. Yeah, they drop off the bosses. pretty commonly. We need to save them. They must be good.
The sirens appear to be dining well.
Oh no. Sirens. Oh, waypoint. I'm actually good on loot for once. I don't need to go there. Uh-oh. Ghost. Good. I have zombies up. Okay. I feel like I might be focusing down on a fire build. If I know what style I'm going to go for, I can probably spec into it and have it be awesome. Shabby jerkin. Hollow ring. I kind of want to do that with a skill gem, honestly. Bet you get something out of it. At least if we have a waypoint, I think we can get back here easily. These goat things are concerning. Muck runners? I wonder if things are immune. I hope they're not immune. That was the lamest. Okay, well, you won't understand, but some people will. In Diablo 2, there were things that were just immune, just flat out immune to your abilities. If you were the wrong type.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
And that really was not fun. Where did my teleport? Hey, I learned how to teleport.
Did you just teleport without me?
I'm teleporting all over the place. Yeah, we're kind of fighting separate battles right now. It's not the worst thing in the world. Let me E my way over to you. That is a cool freaking gem. Okay. There's a burning axe.
Calm stands before us and looks up to the raging sea. He sings, calls, screams to our ancestors to come to our aid. He offers them gifts of old, a feast of heart and mind, muscle and marrow, cooked in the fire and rock of this angry land. We have not practiced.
Okay, that's a lot of enemies.
Only in the darkness.
They do lightning damage.
Most desperate of times.
Very easy though, Jesus.
The oldest of rituals. Only here and now may we sacrifice
small life flask, coral ring. I'll probably take that if I get an extra
only
skill.
Our king, can we trust this return to our ancient selves?
Oh, we found Fairgraves, whoever that is. What does he want?
Frankly, I would have been surprised if you hadn't recognized me. Yes, tis I, Captain Sigmund Fairgraves, wave tamer, pirate bane, and conveyor of civilization from barbaric lands. So, what am I doing here? A pond? Stuck fast in the night.
Find the All Flame.
Farewell, farewell.
How do we find the All Flame? I'm guessing by going behind. No, he doesn't want us.
Farewell.
He does not want to let us on his boat. Probably because we'll leave. And we're prisoners. We cannot leave. This is where we live now. We're a crazy ass fighter. Okay, so we'll have to find the All Flame from somewhere. Well, I'm running a little low on zombies too. Isn't that how I summon zombies? Yeah, why is it not? Oh, they're ghosts. They don't have corpses. Duh! Should have known that. What in God's name was that that was kidding you?
Mm-hmm. I took it on all by myself. It was like a greater something.
Yeah.
Something clearly.
It looked like it had the power.
It did. It had the bite.
Yeah, it was one evil.
Yeah, I wish it had a little more light. It's a little dark at this point.
Go to options, escape options. I think you can bump up gamma.
Okay.
Meetings. Right. Oh, maybe not. Maybe that's a different game. Oh well. Yeah, I think it's a different game. Never mind. Never mind. Cavern of Wrath. That does not sound.
No, appealing. It's not where we're going.
I guess that's where we're going. It sounds concerning. However, the monsters are one level below us. Oh, Sailor's skin.
Welcome, husband. We knew in our hearts that you would find us. Come to Reso.
No die.
Hey, we
did
got
you go
waypoint.
In Cavern of Wrath?
Yeah, go in the Cavern of whatever.
Okay, I was applying my skill point.
There's a waypoint up here. Wait, you leveled up? What level are you?
No, I haven't leveled up yet. Oh, it was from before.
So be careful. This is the closest to our level of things we've fought in a long time. Which is concerning. I don't see any. Oh, here we go. Why am I not using Fireball? I don't know why that happens sometimes. It must be something I'm doing. Quite liking my totem. Oh no. The Armor Master.
God, I love these freaking frozen arrows. What are you talking about?
Is she anger?
She keeps rejecting my demands. It's a demand, it's not a request.
She's like, I can't carry more. And you're like, you're going to carry more?
Best believe, baby.
Okay, yeah, let's talk to Armor Man.
Yes, I call you warrior.
I'm a witch. He's calling me a warrior.
Your eyes have already swept your surroundings, identifying threats.
You're a warrior witch. Be proud.
There's a haunted depth. Complete mission. Travel to the ship. We traveled to the ship graveyard already. Travel to Prisoner's Gate, travel to Lion's Watch, enter the haunted enter the haunted spirit, find the Karu. Okay, we're going down there. He dared us to go down there. We're totally going to go murder whatever's down here. So I went down into the spirit area.
I'm with you.
Oh, there's squids.
Oh, God. Oh, it's a bastard sword.
Yep.
That's funny. Anyways, moving on.
Yeah, not 12 anymore, damn it. Well, bastard swords were good swords. Two-handed swords. Swung by the powerful. Yeah, I kind of love my new totem. It has all the fire rate in the world, and I can just set it somewhere. Ooh, I heard a ring drop. Power ring. I got it. These should help us level up quick, too, because they're such high level. Not that they're putting up a heck of a lot of a fight. Ooh, I see something on the map that's scary. Oh, dear God, what in God's name is that? False gods. We're fighting gods now. Oh good, at least you leveled up. I leveled up now,
wow.
What
the hell is
this? I think we're fighting some sort of mini boss. Heal.
I know, I've got to. Working on it.
Okay, it died.
Bitch.
Okay, chainmail tunic, crude bow, a light brigantine.
You're here, but you're not here.
What?
Oh, you must be in here. somewhere.
Oh, that was the mini boss. Oh no. Oh no, I did something.
Oh, you sure did.
Convert them to our side. Hurry. Emergency. I have no idea what I did, but they just keep coming now. So much focus!
I know, right? And they keep coming.
Woot woot.
Love it.
I don't know what I did, but yes.
The best piece ever. Oh gosh.
Does he not have his bark collar on?
I don't know.
Did you take it off to try to be kind and now he's betrayed?
I think I was charging it, to be honest.
Okay. Are we in like an endless loop or something?
I don't know, but there's bodies everywhere. Bodies at the floor.
It's gotta be like challenge mode or something. I don't think we're even getting very much experience of killing them. I don't think we're getting any. We should probably just run. Oh, I think it's the thing I have. I think I picked it up and now it's summoning enemies. We need to take it. Yeah, we need to go. We're not getting anything out of this. We're just fighting. I think it's cursed, so it's summoning enemies to try to kill me. I think we need to run upstairs and turn in this quest as soon as possible.
Where the fuck did you go?
I'm down. I can come get you.
No, it's okay. I see your guide.
They don't give experience either, so.
That's waste.
Well, they don't want you to sit here and farm this on hours on end, so. Okay, I'm leaving.
A lost spirit returned to feast with the ancestors.
I love how you don't even wait for me. Once
more into the I have no choice, way. I'm getting swamped.
We shall speak again.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm here.
Okay, talk to him, I think. Well, we might... What's his reputation with you? 391 out of 430?
I don't know what you're talking about. Who?
When you talk to the armor master.
It doesn't skimmy numbers. Now it says 391 out of 430.
Okay, good. I think we did what we needed to then. There's a silken vest on the ground. Requires a lot of intelligence. Maybe I'll identify it, see what it has to offer. Plus 12 intelligence. Okay, I think we're ready. Oh, there's a crab. He didn't want to fight, though. Okay, I think we're ready to go out, do some more searching. You ready to go, or are you still messing with Haku?
Nope, we're good to go.
Okay, this way. Just
what's
around. Just randomly searching because I just love caves. Oh, things.
What are you looking for in particular? A waypoint?
Well.
Are you just trying to kill things? Or are you looking for a waypoint? What's the goal?
Maybe we should go to the ship graveyard? Just looking for waypoints, basically. Now we're just adventuring.
Because there's one right above there. I found one.
Where?
Over here.
Hang on, scroll of wisdom.
Okay, where'd it go?
I think that's just a one-way back, though. Or I could be wrong. That might have been a total mistake that I made before. We might have just turned the wrong direction.
Thought it was up here.
No, it's down below. I got that one, too.
You do, but you saw it, right?
Yeah, I've got it. We have to click it. I don't see unexplored stuff up in this corner we could go check out. I really like this totem. This totem, like, fire rate is insane.
Yeah.
Yeah, I might be a fire convert at this point. Fire seems pretty dang awesome. Okay, chesticle. No luck. Ew! Sirens are really freaking ugly. These have the nice voice. Oh no!
Cavern of Anger.
Yes, the Anger Cavern. Cavern of Wrath. Now we're in the Cavern of Anger. I have no idea what we're doing in here. I don't particularly care. As long as we're not ridiculously out of our scope. Now I bet we're gonna pop out of the back side of here. We'll have to explore each of the paths. See what they have to offer and level up as much as possible. Oh, I need to do a skill point. Can you protect me for a moment?
Give it a sec. Yeah, got you.
I'll summon some zombies up too. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna do my skill point. Yeah, I might head over there. Firewalker? I could go through Firewalker. Yeah, I probably should. Okay, yeah, I think I'll wrap back around here. We went down there. That means I probably could have gotten rid of all of this. But I think this was good.
Oh, God.
I'm getting overwhelmed.
Yeah, a bit.
Not anymore.
No, thank you.
God, that totem.
I love the support.
The totem goes berserk. It's like everything must freaking die now. I lost a zombie. There we go.
Oh, God.
Oh, no, it's a boss. Or not a boss, but scary crap.
I need to run away.
Yeah, she's got frost. Come on, totem. Okay, good. You are doing work. I was gonna say, I really need to see you doing something right now, totem. He was there. Okay. You need to keep these talismans. Like this one that dropped, the deep talisman. Deep one talisman.
Got it, though?
I picked it up, yeah. I think we need to collect those, and then we can summon something at those one rings that are probably good. Probably a boss or something important. Yeah, dead end. I had to know for sure.
It's alright, I know you don't trust me. Oh!
Never. You asked me to trust you with directions in video games.
This is true.
And that has served... What the hell? Why am I back on... You know I shoot fireballs?
They do now.
I shoot... Oh, a remote mine. Wait, don't you have that? I got a blue skill gem. I'm really quite full on blue, so I'll give you one.
Oh, I should have done that. Should have done that.
Yeah, run.
Oh,
run.
I'm gonna die.
Dead. When you left the area.
Damn it.
Yeah, watch out. Those are the strong boxes are seriously scary. Here, I'll wait for you to get back and we'll clear that out. Actually, no, hang on. Are you back in town or are you back at the start of the level?
Back in town.
Okay, let me send you a portal then. Here, jump in the portal. You should be able to come right back.
Anger.
Okay, now watch out. That shit you started is right around this corner. Oh, God. Oh, God. A lot of scary shit on the right.
Okay, I'm coming back to the right.
Oh no, I did not want to teleport there. That was a misclick. An oiled vest. That sounds nasty as hell, but... That's probably one of yours, too. Oh my god, look how many things dropped. Oh, that's wonderful. This gem box is huge. Okay, that does lightning damage. Incinerate. Launches a torrent of fire from your hand. Fire trap. Green. Hey, you back over here?
I'm nearby. I'm coming over.
Too much clutter.
Yeah, check this out. Jewelcrafter's thing dropped a bunch of skills on the floor.
Ooh.
You should pick up any you want. I looked at him. The storm. I'll take storm call.
Oh, sorry. I just took it by accident.
I have this one, too, that you might want. Remote mine. I'll take storm call. That's the only one I want.
Hold on.
Everything else you can have.
Give it to you. Hold on. Ice spear. Incinerate. Storm call. Here you go.
Hang on, I'm thinking. I'm looking at my +6 evasion. Yeah, I might put that on. 'm tempted to like hang on to these, but they might not be meaningful. Yeah, there's nothing. Maybe storm call sets a marker at a location. After a short duration, lightning strikes the marker. Nah, not really worth it. I'm more of a fire. I'm going down fire, so the lightning isn't as big for me. Probably just stick them. I'll probably put my extra gems in the bank, because I ever want them later. Ooh, I see sparkly. It doesn't do anything, though. Now I'm sad. I see treasure, but apparently gold is worth nothing.
Yeah, unfortunately, I'm completely full, too.
Yeah, you want a portal back to town?
We can. I've got portal scrolls.
There's another entrance here. There might be a waypoint on the other side. Maraville's lair. Oh, crap. I feel like this is a boss.
Yeah, I think that is. I went back.
Yeah, come in. Let's fight it. We can portal after that and fill up on stuff. We need to get it to a good breaking point anyways. I feel like this is the new boss, or next boss.
Okay, let me know. Yep, she's got gold!
Oh dear god. Yeah, stay out of Ray of Ouija. Oh, run. Run, she's hitting you. She's gonna kill you. Oh goddamn. Yeah, don't stand. You gotta move. Keep moving on this one. Does like a million damage with our ice attacks. And she teleported away. No, she's over here now. Oh god, keep moving. Move, or heal.
I'm trying.
Bitch is scary. Oh god. Oh my god, her swords are fighting me. By themselves. She's half down. Oh no, you're gonna die.
I know. I'm working on it.
Hang in there. I'll try to get her to attack me for a little bit.
So if I keep hitting two, it's not doing
only until it runs empty. You have to switch to a different flask.
Three.
Now you're healing. Oh god, I'm going down.
Alright, let's switch.
Doing everything I can to do damage to her. She's really freaking strong.
Yes!
Whew.
I am the dominant.
Bet she explodes.
Oh,
ew.
No. Oh, no.
Phase two, apparently.
Else.
Phase two, run.
I'm trying.
Okay. So this is actually a boss at our level. It's scary as crap. Probably should just fireball her. Oh, no. Oh, no. She brought friends. Oh, watch out, you're a little low on health.
Yeah.
Okay, she's not as bad as the first one. Yeah, this is a true battle. you start getting overwhelmed, let me know. I'll try to drop a totem or something for you.
Yeah, I see the totem that you dropped.
Yeah, I'm trying to get it to fight the boss. You're at like half. Oh my god, you did it. Oh. So that was a boss. So yeah, we almost certainly want to portal here and go back to town.
Cool. Oh, where'd that thing that I want? Oh, never mind.
Some velvet slippers, they could be nice. Chainmail tunic, that could be worth something too. We want to just head to town real quick and, you know, fill up with as much as we can, then go sell in town.
Sure.
Oh, we have a sash. I'm going to hang on to my gems, I think, for now. Portal scroll. That was a big boss. Like, that was good.
That was intense, yes.
I think we have to just get out the back end.
First, I thought you brave. Been a fool for seeking out Mervale. Fall in love with death.
Oh, we get another gem, Firestorm. Flame bolts rain down over target area. They explode when landing, dealing damage to nearby enemies. I want that.
Who gave you that?
Nessa. People are giving us rewards for for taking care of business, I guess. So I'm gonna hang on to the hybrid flask. That sounds like something that could be useful later. Get rid of everything else so that's trash. Plague mask is interesting. Maybe I'll hang on to it. Everything else, on the other hand, I think it can all go. So many blues, though. I'm guessing the little orbs and stuff, like orbs of transmutation and stuff, are more valuable later. Actually, I want to check that goat horn. Rustic stats. Whatever. Just sell it. Okay, let's sell some more. Iron circlet. Wait, I've got a 2 blue slot helmet. Any interest in it?
No, I'm good. Go for it.
Small life flask. A deep talisman. I'm going to start storing up the deep talismans. Shouldn't be selling them. I imagine that was a mistake. They're probably very valuable. Coral ring. Ah, yeah, let's do that. I can go in and see what I want to identify. I got new boots. It can be hard to make them good, though. And you, I wanted to check. +9 intelligence. I wonder how much of a difference that makes. 41 to 42. What if I put you in? 35 to 50, 37 to 55. Okay, it's a downgrade. So spell damage is big. Just to know. Spell damage, pretty good. Let's throw you in there. Oh, I want to check the hat too. Throw you in there. Org of augmentation. Okay, let's do some more identification. Because exciting. 38 accuracy, plus 11% energy shield, increased stun resistance. It's got blue sockets in it. That's not the worst thing. Do I have another red one I can fill? Yeah, and my glove. Because I think the energy shield will be nice for me. Can I burn that for damage?
Mm-hmm. Armor scab.
Oh, I need a red spot. Oh, crap.
Okay, we need to go ahead.
Oh, my boots have it.
Oh, shut up.
Does she not have enough room?
Hello.
Oh, no, 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 no. What did I leave in here? Contagion. I'm not sure how often I want to use contagion anymore, though. Well, don't throw it away, though. That'd be stupid. Okay, let me use this on you. I just wasted a scroll stupidly.
Why?
I clicked it on a corrupted item, not the amulet I was actually going for.
a bummer.
Okay, that's not worth anything.
Oh, Dust Act has closed this time. That's good.
Who has closed?
Nessa. Oftentimes she's like naked.
What's wrong with that? Okay. And I'll keep the hybrid flask. Anyways, guys, well, let's talk to these people, then we'll wrap up the episode. Oh. Vessel's just all talk.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't think it possible.
I like Tarklea better.
Only Nessa's given us stuff, though.
Tarklea's given me stuff. Might like me better than you.
Yeah, probably. Maybe he likes blondes.
Welcome.
Mm-hmm. Maybe he just doesn't like witches. You know, all witches are bitches,
it's
right?
It's my personality. It's my sparkling personality.
Well, and witches are known for being bitches. No, there is no going against that. That is, like, for sure. Where in God's name? You cannot use this item. Why? Oh, no. Oh, no. What did I change? I don't have enough strength to use this item now? That sucks bad.
What'd you do?
I sold something somehow without knowing it. How do I tell what my strength is? There's not like a clear... Oh, 24. And you take what? 27. Crap. What did I change? You? Well, I blew this bad. I just blew my main weapon with all my good stuff in it. I don't think I can work around that either. Oh, maybe I can a little bit.
Make it work.
Molten shield's not a terrible thing not to have. Given I don't use it. Okay, I can ignore it now. And apparently I can use it? Oh, molten shell is the one that was causing my strength issues. Piece of shit. Interesting. It's a complicated freaking thing with all these gems and everything. But anyways, guys, it is that time again. This is actually a pretty long episode this time. So what I hope you guys enjoyed. We will get organized with some of this stuff in the background. Off camera. Be all ready on the next episode to take care of stuff. But anyways, gonna wrap it up here. Catch you in the next episode.